here in a little bit, I got a water bottle. See that furthest away bank way up there on the mountain? You gonna run it up there for me?
Sure,
take it off. Alright. Yeah. That's a big cannon. I used to feel the blast come off that thing.
Hey. Did I hit anything?
I don't know. You knocked my box over. Let's see if I can get my bottle up there. See if I can find it.
I'm not going to get hit in the face then, am I?
Hey, Corey?
Yeah?
That's it on that back way further away bank, right?
Yes, up on that little dirt ridge.
Up on that highest bank.
Yeah.
Gee. Probably not. Yeah, yeah. That furthest bank where it goes up to
you. If you look right, you'll see the little blue stripe.
Yeah, I'm shaking off a lot to hit that. Blew it in half.
Did you?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm a big
girl.
I can shoot like that.
This gun don't miss. Shooter might miss, but it don't miss.
Right.
You see it?
Yeah, you showed it to me a while back.
Split that bottle in half on that farthest mountain up there. How many yards was that?
That one. Yeah. I think it's
275.
Okay.
So that's pretty darn good.
I put one in the middle.
That's what I just shot at. Right off to the right.
Go ahead.
Yeah,
it's 422s.
It.
Yeah, tear it up. I don't see how you could miss with that rifle.
What?
I don't see how you could miss with that thing. You ought to ring it up the shot. Dead center. Yeah, them little 22 rifles like that are dead. It's a pretty accurate gun. You like it? See it? Nailed that can. Damn! That's a cannon. You see it? Corey shot that 357. He was like, whoa. That thing's so quiet. Hey, that thing shoots like a 5-foot group that far away. Ooh, nicked it. I'm shooting that orange. See what's left of them orange clays on that bank here? That's what I'm shooting at. Almost. No, just point it where you are. Huh? Put your thumb up and pull this lever down.
Now just shoot.
Now just shoot.